I love the part in fairy tales. It's very near the end, when all the kingdom cheers for their new queen. And all is well, and all is good, and everyone belongs happily there ever after in. But when I enter the kingdom of dreams and face the promise of all I can be, will they see me as a heroine? Tell me, will they let me in? I love the young, the seasons change, and winter turns to spring, and empty branches welcome newborn leaves. The earth makes room for every flower that reaches for the sun. "Glad you've come," is whispered on the breeze. But when I enter the spring of my dreams, just like a wildflower that bursts on the scene, will I find my place with a gentle wind? Tell me, will they let a heart's breaking, a part of me's aching to show them how much that I care. But if no one lets me or turns and forgets me, then how can I share? There is a part of fairy tale very near the end. The princess and the prince proclaim their love, and hearts are healed, and souls are changed, and two blend into one, all orchestrated by the stars above. But when I stand at the door of my and face a lonely heart calling for me, I could fill that emptiness within if that heart would let me in. Won't someone